Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to deactivate or permanently delete your Twitter account. We'll show you how to do this on your computer and your phone, so check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to show you how to easily deactivate or permanently delete your Twitter account. It's really quick to do. We're going to show you how to do this on your computer as well as on your phone. So let's get right into this and jump over to my computer and show you how it's done. Alright, so once you're logged into your Twitter account on your computer, on the left-hand side, you're going to see an option that says More. Go ahead and select that. And in the middle here, you're going to see another option that says Settings and Privacy. And once that's selected, it's going to give you all sorts of different options, privacy, notifications, different things you can select. But we're looking for the option here that says Account. And once you've got that selected, over on the right-hand side, you're going to see an option at the very bottom that says Deactivate your account. You can go ahead and select that. And at the very bottom here, you are going to see another option that says deactivate. So you can select that deactivate right there to deactivate your account. Now, I do want to mention there is a whole bunch of information here about recovering your account within 30 days and changing your email address so you can reuse it, that sort of thing. So make sure you do read through that whole section on the side before you do permanently delete your account. But let's jump over to my phone and show you exactly how to do it on there as well. All right, so once you've got Twitter loaded up on your phone, go ahead and select your logo or icon in the top left-hand corner. That's going to bring up a menu for you. And at the bottom of this menu, you're going to see an option that says Settings and Privacy. Go ahead and select Settings and Privacy. That's going to bring up a whole new menu for you. And we're looking for the option right at the very top that says Account. Go ahead and select Account, and that's going to bring up the Account menu for you. And scroll right to the very bottom past the logout button. You're going to see an option here that says deactivate your account. So go ahead and select that. And once you've done that, a whole new screen is going to come up with all that information that you should read through to be 100% sure that you do want to deactivate your Twitter account. So make sure you do read that. Once you've done that, go ahead and select deactivate. And it's going to ask you to confirm your password. So you can go ahead and punch in your password here. And once you've done that, it's going to ask you to hit that deactivate button there at the very bottom. So you can go ahead and select that deactivate button when you're ready to do so. And it's going to say deactivate your account. You can hit cancel or yes, deactivate. And if you hit deactivate, your account becomes deactivated. And it's that simple to deactivate or permanently delete your account on Twitter. So I hope this Twitter tutorial helped you out. If it did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, take care.